Alpha team, aggressor tank spotted.
In a battle drill, you need horsepower, firepower, people power. That's teamwork.
Moving tank, track front, 2,000.
This team uses a computer, thermal sight, laser rangefinder.
Fire!
We win, the whole tank wins. The whole team wins, not just one person.
Find your future in the Army.
I'm a raisin broker. I know raisins, but I don't understand this Kellogg's Raisin Bran. One scoop of raisins in a package is plenty. Scoop and a half is really delicious. Scoop and three quarters will make your head spin. So when Kellogg's went to two scoops, nobody could believe it. Two scoops? I tell you, in the old days, we'd get half a scoop, we'd be dancing in the streets.
Fiber-rich Kellogg's Raisin Bran. Two scoops is a lot of raisins.
You're going down a road behind the wheel of the new Dodge Dakota. It's the first true midsize pickup ever made. Inside, room for three. And with four-wheel drive and a V6, the Dakota 4x4 doesn't shy away from hard work. Cross into Dakota territory. Dodge Dakota, the new state of the American truck.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes?
Is it true that a Big Mac attack starts with a craving for two all-beef patties?
Oh, boy, does it.
Followed by a tendency to repeat yourself?
Oh, boy, does it. Does
and a total loss of concentration?
What's that?
A total loss of concentration.
What's that?
An inability to speak clearly.
Now, Bill trendy at that.
An urge to share? What about the Coke?
You're on your way.
Kids and science can really get together in the right kind of place. So Dow has developed and funded the Touch Tech Laboratory here at Impression 5 in Lansing, Michigan.
In this particular experiment, we're going to make a solid out of two liquids.
It's a hands-on museum that puts the wonders of science at a child's fingertips.
Here you go, PJ.
And who knows what that could lead to.
Dow lets you do great things.
Pour it on Quaker fruit and cream. Stir it up, Quaker fruit and cream. What a taste, what a dream. The cream of the crop, Quaker fruit and cream.
Quaker introduces fruit and cream instant oatmeals, bananas and cream, blueberries and cream, peaches and cream, and strawberries and cream. Four rich, smooth tastes you won't find in any other cereal.
The cream of the crop, Quaker fruit and cream.
Instant oatmeal,
Quaker fruit and cream.
When it comes to designing a luxury touring sedan, you continually stress precision. You overemphasize ergonomics and select only the finest leathers. The last thing you do is cut corners. You save that for the handling. The Acura Legend from a new division of American Honda, exclusively at Acura dealers.
Carefree's got such a great fresh taste. Why would anyone chew gum with all that sugar?
Now you can take good old American cooking and add a new kind of zest. Campbell's new Zesty Tomato Soup Sauce.
It spices up a chicken dish, makes pizza pepperoni, great barbecue and burgers too, and even macaroni.
New Zesty!
NBC Sunday Night at the Movies will return following these messages.
Monday, Alf's writing a soap.
This script is so full of love, compassion, and understanding that you'll throw up.
But will he clean up? Then.
Duncan Moore doesn't know much about his new partner, but he's about to find out one thing. He can't live without her.
Monday.
Tonight, Julia Payne, honor student and drama club president, will eat supper with her family, write a letter, and slit her wrists. Tonight, Mark Dabney will snack at home, meet his friends at the mall to smoke a few joints, and be arrested for shoplifting. And tonight, Lisa Stewart and Bill Blake won't go home at all. If a child you love needs help, don't wait until it's too late. Charter Hospital's adolescent treatment programs can help today.
Turn to 3 for Jeopardy! Weeknights at 7:30.
We continue with Blood Vows, the story of a mafia wife, starring Melissa Gilbert and Joe Penny.
Because showing a Big Mac causes Big Mac attacks, makes you drop everything to get one, McDonald's is showing this nice paperweight instead. No problem here. Unless you imagine little people in those tiny houses, sitting by tiny fires, sinking their little teeth into hot, delicious Big Macs, two all-beef patties, special sauce, lettuce, cheese, leaving us out here in a raging blizzard. Bet they got fries in there, too.
I like to go first class, so I appreciate Oldsmobile quality. That's the sporty Delta 88 Coupe. But with the foursome of my own, the Zoeler car.
Come on, kids.
Is a Delta 88 sedan. Sporty enough for me.
But roomy enough for all of us.
Olds called Delta 88 the family car that didn't forget the family.
And Fuzzy's family agrees.
Oldsmobile. Oldsmobile quality. Feel it.
Most coffees are a mixture of beans from just about everywhere. And they generally include some very expensive Colombian beans. The richest, most flavorful beans in the world. But Yuban is made exclusively from fine gourmet Colombian beans. Not a couple, not a handful, but completely 100% gourmet Colombian beans. Yuban, gourmet coffee that comes in a can.
You know, it's funny. Lots of people used to think what made a great raisin bran was just a couple of scoops of raisins. But today, people want more. That's why today's people prefer Post Natural Raisin Bran. Post is different.
Look how some raisin brands hide their raisins with sugar, not Post. These beauties are naturally sweet. And taste these crispy wheat and bran flakes. Fantastic. So don't settle for just any raisin bran. Insist on Post Natural Raisin Bran. Today's people prefer Post.
NBC Sunday Night at the Movies will return following these messages.
Finally, we can laugh at a family that's different.
Can you take a joke?
Not when it's married to my sister.
From the creators of Cheers come the Tortellis.
I need help.
Thursday.
This is NBC News Digest. Here is John Dancy, NBC News.
Good evening. West German officials say suspected terrorist Mohammed Hamadi should be on his way to the United States soon to face charges of hijacking a TWA jetliner. NBC News White House correspondent Robin Lloyd reports.
Before leaving for Camp David on Friday, the president authorized the Justice Department to waive the death penalty for Hamadi. If that was the only way to assure that the suspected hijacker be brought to trial in the United States. The West German government had said it would not allow Hamadi to be handed over to U.S. authorities unless capital punishment was ruled out. So this morning, U.S. Attorney General Edwin Meese approved formal extradition proceedings, guaranteeing that Hamadi would not be given the death penalty. Officials say it may be 2 weeks before German authorities release Hamadi to U.S. custody. Robin Lloyd, NBC News at the White House.
A West German businessman, Rudolf Cortes, has been kidnapped in Beirut, possibly in retaliation for the arrest of Hamadi. Church of England envoy Terry Waite is reported negotiating for the release of four Western hostages held in Beirut, including Americans Terry Anderson and Thomas Sutherland. Iran says its troops have advanced within 6 miles of the Iraqi city of Basra. Iraq fought back today, bombing 11 Iranian cities, reportedly killing 200 civilians. Now, this.
Judge Jackson, you've got dirty dentures.
Objection. I just soak them.
Soaking's not enough. Brushing with Dentu Cream gets dentures much cleaner. So brush with Dentu Cream or Dentu Gel.
Case closed.
Local steelworkers presidents tonight approved a new 4-year contract with USX Corporation. A fierce winter storm has dumped more than a foot and a half of snow on the southern plains. Ice forced nearly 1,000 semi-trailer trucks to hole up near Weatherford, Texas. Truckers say they're losing a fortune. Townspeople say they're making one. I'm John Dancy in Washington. More news later on this NBC.
I want to talk to my parents, but I can't. They don't understand. Things are different today than when they were kids. I don't know what to do.
All my parents say to me is don't. They never listen to what I have to say. They criticize my friends, the way I dress. They just don't care.
They don't care. They do what they want, whenever they want, and don't tell me anything. I don't know what to do.
Whether you're a teen or a parent with a question or problem, call 3, Tuesday from 5 to 7 p.m.
It's zinful.
Absolutely zinful.
Thoroughly zinful.
It's Franzia White Zinfandel Wine Cooler. The first wine cooler made from award-winning varietal wine.
Zintillating.
Sensational.
Sexy.
No berries, cherries, lemons, or limes. Just the refreshingly real taste of delightful White Zinfandel wine.
Zinful.
Franzia White Zinfandel. The real wine cooler from a real winery.
Franzia.